I've missed you, H.E. Man. I missed you, Fred. I have not seen you, it feels like, in over a month.
Yeah.
You've been working in Portland?
Yeah. Getting season 5 all ready to go.
Season 5. You start shooting it soon, right?
Yeah, in a couple weeks.
Congratulations. That's so exciting. Yeah, give it up for Portlandia. Season 5. Thanks a lot. And I'm so happy I have you back, because having you back means that I can sort of find out what's been going on in your life. And so many amazing things happen to you that I sometimes worry that people watching at home think that I'm just asking you a question and putting you on the spot. But these are all true. Everything I ask you is true. Things I've heard that are real.
Great.
And I heard, is this true, that you were at the beach and you found a message in a bottle?
Yes. I found a message. It was from a sailor.
Okay, that makes sense.
From the Midwest, kind of Nebraska-ish. And
a sailor, okay, gotcha. He wasn't in the water near Nebraska.
That's what the note was about. He was like, hey, I'm supposed to have this ship come, and I'm supposed to drive it, you know, around the world. And, you know, it hasn't shown up or anything like that. So if you're out there, please look for a ship. It's got sails on it, and it's got big chimneys, and it's got an engine, and please, you know.
I have to be honest, based on a lot of the words, I don't think this person was a sailor. Because you said drive the ship. And I think a sailor would say sail.
Well, he seemed pretty urgent about it. He really wanted his ship, and because he's getting paid by every 2 weeks to drive the ship. So he was like, I can't do this if I don't have a ship.
So if you found it in the water, right? This message in the bottle?
Yeah, it sort of rolled up.
Gotcha.
It rolled up.
So you think he was in the water, but if he was looking for a ship, what was he on when he wrote the message in the bottle?
That's what I wanted to ask. I was like, well, how is it that this came to me? But apparently he just wanted to get it out there.
Did you have a sense of how long the message had been there, like when it was written?
It said it was 700 years old.
Was it dated 700 years ago, or did it say this is 700 years old? Because you would never write that.
That's what he wrote. He wrote that this is dated 700 years ago.
I think he might have fallen victim to a prank.
I don't know about that. I think it seemed very real to me. The quality of the glass seemed very old, that sort of old, brittle, brownish glass from another time.
Gotcha. And what about the paper? Did the paper seem old?
It was sort of brand newish.
Well, it's very exciting. I'm so excited you're back. And that's incredible that happened.
Thank you.